you know, this is definitely a sort of turning point in some sense, or at least a starting of a sort of a turning point. And I mean, hopefully there's a kind of, you know, utopian vision where, you know, we can end up and steer this in a way that is sort of a bit more, the AI is sort of helping us being kind of super productive, you know, and that's what we should sort of strive for. But we need to be very careful about, you know, the sort of unforeseen consequences, I think, which would be very difficult to predict.